like your energy. I don't like that. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendencies. Hey, you an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me. No, no. Probably cause your girl feeling me. Fake handshake, snake tendencies. Let's go. Don't make me jog your memory. I did upgrade you, then upgraded the world. How they forgetting me? Please make it make some sense to me. How you talking about the greatest? Still ain't greatest. Mention me. Them bands, I want the symphony. 15 in it, went instantly. Lately I've been catching plays, it's like it's meant to be. I got rich in the pandemic, meant to be. Don't do too much, I keep it simple. You clout chasing, trying to make the people feel you. Boys need to slow it down.
We are about 15 or so miles northwest of world famous Miami Beach as we are set for football at Hard Rock Stadium in Miami Gardens. Today, it's the opener of a new NFL season between the Dallas Cowboys and the Miami Dolphins. 22 men ready to do battle. It's time to dance. And we are underway from Hard Rock Stadium. Wishing he had a mulligan. That's not how you want to start the game.
Not at all, because not only do you give up the penalty and good field position, but it just kills the momentum of your team as you start a game.
Here we go, here we go.
Now a run straight ahead with Edmonds. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, second and 2. But you often say that sort of opens the playbook now, second and short. What do you think, early shot here?
I like where you're going. Obviously, we've been together for a while because you know me. I want to take that shot early and loosen things up.
Yards the tally on that first down run. Here's second and 2. Another carry now for Edmonds. And this time he's not going anywhere. They'll get him down right at the line of scrimmage. He got maybe a half yard at most, but officially they'll be left with a 3rd and 2. The good run on first down followed up by a not-so-good run on second down.
Now let's find out if they're going to stick with the run here on third down. A lot of people would love to see some play action here. I say go with your best running play over your best blocker.
Got a man complete to Cedric Wilson. He'll get it inside the 20. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a 1st and goal. And CD, we have seen some great runs the last few times we've been together, but I think we could at least put this one in our top 5. That was a determined gallop there.
And as a former defender, I can tell you with certainty, those are the ones that have you losing sleep at night. I would not like to be in that film room on Tuesday going over that one. Just a pretty poor effort defensively, and it leads to a big play.
And not a whole lot there. He does get a couple, taking it from the 5 down to the 3. And the next-gen stats shows us the tale of how much yardage he was able to pick up after the initial contact. So the ball position now at the 3. Here's 2nd and goal. Edmonds going to be stopped before he can get moving forward as he'll lose a couple back to the 5-yard line. It'll go down as a 2-yard loss, and it brings up a 3rd down.
Sometimes I forget how much information he has to go through before the ball's even snapped, but what a diagnosis right there. Saw the play, shot through the gap like a rocket, ends up spilling it for a loss.
2 and now, 3rd and goal. Looking end zone, but it's incomplete.
Oh, they were so close. That close to their first points of the game. Just needed to hang on just a second longer. But he couldn't complete the process of the catch through the jostling from the defender.
The kick by Sanders is good. Well, offseason, probably a lot of thought goes into that first drive. They didn't get the touchdown, but at least they got something.
And what I like about it is that they didn't overthink it. Because you're exactly right. A lot goes into the offseason, the preseason, to get to that first drive of the regular season. They went right downfield. Mission accomplished. Points on the board.
So Prescott and the Cowboys now with a 1st and 10 at their 25-yard line. They'll start the drive with Elliott. That's to about the 28. Second down coming up.
Give credit to the defense for stringing that play out, and they gave up no cutback angle. You know he was trying to dart through. No place for him to go. A nice job there, only giving up a 3-yard gain.
3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7. Looking to throw. Prescott. Out of his hands quickly to CeeDee Lamb. With a quick slant, good for 8 and a first.
Well, partner, that's the start of the